I've been walking the desert for actually it's only 2 days, 2 complete days since last time I could buy some stuff, and I'm already getting low on food. I'm starting to ration things and not eat as much as I would like to in order to have enough, because I still have 2 days ahead of me before I reach a real city again where I can buy a lot of things. But I will have enough food to survive, it's no problem. It's just the first time really on my journey that I have been having to limit myself to not eat as much as I would like to eat, you know. But that's also an experience, and that's also one of the experiences I've been searching. So first, of course, I eat all the bread and the vegetables that can get too old, too dry. That's what I've been eating the last 2 days. And now I have a supply of long-lasting milk and some oats and some almonds and stuff like that doesn't get too old. And then I have a few cookies. I was meeting the mayor of the city I will arrive to in 2 days. He was coming by in car, and he offered me a hotel to sleep in the next town. And he also gave me a little box with homemade cookies. That was really nice of him. So I also have them to feast on. But I have actually already given most of them away. The place I was sleeping yesterday, I gave that guy most of the cookies. And then I gave some to two very travelers laying in the edge of the road waiting for an auto stop. I don't know what they were doing there in the middle of the desert, if they had been thrown up by the latest auto stop or whatever. It was really a weird place to just lay around. Maybe they had been walking a little bit, I don't know. But I offered them some water. I had plenty of water and still have plenty of water actually, if I only take 2 days. And then they asked if I also had some food, so I gave them some cookies as well, and they were really appreciating that. I like to be able to give something out here when people need something. That's really a nice feeling, you know, because it's not possible to just go to a shop and buy something. You're really fucked if you don't have anything to eat. So it's a good feeling to be able to give something to people. And I also receive many things, so it's nice to be able to give something in return just once in a while. For example, people come driving by, and mostly it is half-full bottles of water. They are either throwing out the window or stopping to give me. But also sometimes like this juice soda kind of thing, completely full. And it's a nice little treat to be given. So people are generally very hospitable here and good at sharing. And sometimes people also stop and ask if I want a ride, and when I say no, they don't understand that. But you don't have to pay. No, that's not what it's about. It's I just want to walk. Okay, weirdo. But that's fine. I don't have to understand.